Good afternoon. I'm going to work on my Carve December project. I'm going to use one of these high polymer Petal erasers. I got a bunch of these on clearance, so that helped. One of the things about these is that you can carve on both sides of them if you don't carve too deep, which is really cool, and that would save space. I am going to use a little piece of tracing paper. I have done a bunch of sketches, and today I am going to carve a a flower petal. I'm going to just carve one petal because I believe that then I can just mix and match the petals together in a flower, which is my plan. We'll see how it works. And as always, I will probably just get busy here and talk to you at the end. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm happy with this one. It's a learning process, for one thing. I realized I cannot use the edges of the racer. I need to not count on the edges. This, if you can see it right here, using the edges does not give me a nice straight line. So I'm happy with the result. This is the plan, is to be able to use it multiple times, but it also worked for dragonfly wings and things like that. So I'm real pleased with how that came out. I mean, it's by no means perfect, but I didn't really want perfect. The whole point of carving my own stamps this month is to get that kind of grungy look that I want, but have my own stamps. So let me read you a quote from my 1001 Ways to Creativity book and go on for the rest of the day. Let's see, where's my page? How do we create something from nothing? With desire. That's a good one. Okay, guys, go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.